Romans chapter 14. And receive him who is weak in the flesh, not to determination of reasonings. One believes that he may eat all things, and he who is weak eats herbs. Do not let him who is eating despise him who is not eating, and do not let him who is not eating judge him who is eating, for God received him. You, who are you that are judging another's domestic affairs? To his own master he stands or falls, and he will be made to stand, for God is able to make him stand. One judges one day above another, and another judges every day alike. Let each be fully assured in his own mind. He who is regarding the day, he regards it to the Lord, and he who is not regarding the day, he does not regard it to the Lord. He who is eating eats to the Lord, for he gives thanks to God. And he who is not eating, he does not eat to the Lord and gives thanks to God. For none of us lives to himself, and none of us dies to himself. For both, if we may live, we live to the Lord. If also we may die, we die to the Lord. Both then, if we may live, also if we may die, we are the Lord's. For because of this, Christ both died and rose again, and lived again, that he may be the Lord both of dead and of living. And you, why do you judge your brother? Or again, you, why do you set at nothing your brother? For we will all stand at the judgment seat of the Christ, for it has been written, I live, says the Lord. Every knee will bow to me, and every tongue will confess to God. So then, each of us will give reckoning to God concerning himself. Therefore, may we judge one another no longer, but rather judge this, not to put a stumbling stone before the brother, or an offense. I have known and am persuaded in the Lord Jesus that nothing is unclean of itself, except to him who is reckoning anything to be unclean. To that one it is unclean. And if your brother is grieved through food, you no longer walk according to love. Do not destroy with your food that one for whom Christ died. Do not let then evil be spoken of your good. For the kingdom of God is not eating and drinking, but righteousness and peace and joy in the Holy Spirit. For he who in these things is serving the Christ is acceptable to God and approved of men. So then, may we pursue the things of peace and the things of building up one another. Do not cast down the work of God for the sake of food. All things indeed are pure, but evil is to the man who is eating through stumbling. It is not right to eat flesh, nor drink wine, nor to do anything in which your brother stumbles, or is made to fall, or is weak. You have faith. Have it to yourself before God. Blessed is he who is not judging himself in what he approves, and he who is making a difference, if he may eat, has been condemned, because it is not of faith, and all that is not of faith is sin.